Dear little one, your big sister's name Luana means joy or happiness. That's exactly what she has brought into our lives for the past 17 months. When we found out that you were on the way, we felt the same way and knew that you would from now on fill our hearts with lots of joy. That is why we chose it as your middle name. The pregnancy with you was not always easy. Physically, but also emotionally, I did not always feel my best. We also had a really hard time agreeing on a girl's name. Then one day in November, your daddy was sitting in the living room floor playing with Luana and said the name out loud. I immediately liked it. I never heard the name before and looked up the meaning, and wow, it fits so perfectly. This pregnancy was like the ocean. Sometimes calm, and other times a big storm rolled in and shook me to the core. But I knew you were protected and safe inside, like the inside of a seashell. You grew and were perfectly formed. Since we had no pictures or videos of your ultrasound, and we did not get to see you in 3D like your sister, we had no idea what you would look like. Perfectly protected, like a pearl in the shell, your beauty was first revealed when you were done being formed inside the womb. That's the meaning of your name, the pearl in the shell. Another meaning is a wish we have for you. We wish that you will become that person in life that seeks the truth. That you don't let fear, uncertainties, or other opinions guide you, but faith and your inner voice, and that you always build your own opinions. When you finally swam into my arms in our bedroom on January 19th, 2020, at exactly 4 a.m., and we saw you for the very first time, we knew this is you, our sweet Tamina Joy. We love you so much.